We're going to do a set of numbers that we don't usually do. So I'm going to do a couple of numbers on my own, first of all. Elton John album now, and this one it's called I Need You to Turn To.
You're not a ship to carry my life, you were nailed to my love in men alone tonight. I strayed from the cottages and found myself here Oh, I need your love. Your love protects my fears. And I wonder sometimes, and I know I'm unkind, but I need you to turn to when I act so blind. Oh, I need you to turn to when I lose control. You're my guardian angel who keeps out the cold. Your smile on. Well, I said I knew that my reason for living was for loving you. We're related in feeling, but you're high above, you're pure and you're gentle with the grace of a dove. And I wonder sometimes, and I know I'm unkind, but I need you to turn to when I act so blind. Oh, I need you to turn to when I lose control. You're my guardian angel who keeps out the cold. Oh,
If you feel that it's real, I'm on trial and I'm here in your prison. Like a coin in your mint, I'm dented and I'm spanked without treason.
Na 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 na
you a song. At the Tumbleweed Connection album, it was first recorded by Mr. R. Stewart. And one of the first good cover versions of any of our songs. And this is called Country Comfort.
Soon the pines will be falling everywhere. Village children fight each other for a share. And the 609 goes roaring past the creek. Tecum Deep prepares a sermon for next week. I saw Grandma yesterday down at the store. She's really qualified for me to fool. She asked me sometime I fix a bar. For a girl, she needs a hand to run the farm.
I'll do a song about traveling in America. It's a number from the Madman Across the Water Ramble. It's about Holiday Inns. Albums. Now I'm going to do a song from the Don't Shoot Me album. This is probably my favourite song. It's like one from the album. It's a song called High Flying Bird. A song from Tumbleweed called Burn Down the Mission.
You tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did he say it comes? Call on me. The things I get are desperate in a home, living in the Paris of the risk. folks I know. Everybody now, bring your friend up down to the riverside. Thank you.
We're going to do another song from the Yellow Brick Road album. And, Candle in the Wind.
If I know the team, though I never knew you, I had the grace to hold you still with those around you crawled out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain. I said you on the trend, yeah, and they made you change your name.
Next number comes from the album Caribou, and it features a little village, how dare I? It features a song about a town on the East Coast, a third division team called Grimsby. Yes.
Turn it.
some boy into mine. Strangers will find themselves
numbers. We're going to do a couple of slow ones, and we'll ask you to help us sing along with them. Here we go. This is a song from Hoggy Chateau.
She packed my bags last night, we fly 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm going to be high as a kite by then. Miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Thank you.
This next one is a song for ladies in the audience to get their teeth round.
I beg your pardon.
And it's a song with lots of high parts in it to the old Sopranos. And it goes something like this.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to lie? Should have stayed on the farm. Should have listened to my mind. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. Not a prison for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing.
Spaniel, or if you're Swedish, it rhymes with German Luftwaffe pilot and various other things. Here we go.
Yeah.
is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights heading for Spain. Oh, I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Oh, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Oh God, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, 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 oh.
Song which we originally recorded in 1970 and it never made it, and so we decided to re-record it again, and it still hasn't made it, but never mind. It's a song from Yellow Brick Road. It's called Grey Seal. Here we go. So wild. Just think who I am.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas, right? And a special welcome to the people who just joined us on television. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Old Grey Whistle Test. Right? And really, in many ways, the most exciting programme we've ever done, because here we are live at the Hammersmith Odeon, and for the benefit of the people... For the benefit of the people who are watching on television, if you tune into the Radio 2 VHF stereo receiver thing, okay, not only will you be able to watch the concert on television, but listen to it in stereo too, okay? All I need to say is let's have a really enormous round of applause for the Elton John Band.
Hey kid,
I'd like to say welcome to all the TV viewers, plus the radio viewers.
Radio viewers.
The radio listeners. And we'd like to introduce, before we go any further, everybody on the stage. And seeing as it's called the Elton John Band now, not just Elton John. First of all, on the far right-hand side of the stage, one of the original members of the band, on the bass guitar, Dee Murray on the bass. Thank you. And standing next to him, the blonde whiz kid from Edinburgh, Mr. David Johnson on guitar. And on the drums, another original member of the band, Mr. Nigel Olsson on drums. And last but not least, the man who has put Leytonstone on the map, the haute couture of pop music, Mr. Ray Cooper on percussion. And also we'd like to bring on four gentlemen who we've flown over from America on our American tour, and they were at the tightest brass section you ever wish to hear, so let's give a big Hammersmith reception for the Muscle Shoals Horns. We're gonna do a number we wanna hear you sing it on for the old people at home, and see how loud you can sing on this one. It's got a very good chorus. Here we go.
Quite slowly, a girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers are the yellow and green, towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes, and she was gone. Smiles as you drift past the flowers, the ground is how incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you away. Climb in the back with your head in the clouds, and you're we'll be right back.
train and a station with plasticine porters with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstiles. The girl with colliders go by.
Got a certain amount of criticism for recording Lucy in the Sky, but we only recorded it to point out what a good song it was, and it stands the test of time, and so does this next one, because it's also written by Lennon and McCartney. How many people remember the first Beatles album? And what was the first track on the Beatles album? Jumping Jack Flash. Good idea. Here we go. Anyway, it's a song called I Saw Her Standing There.
Stand.
you a slower song for you romanticists in the audience. You can all sit down and grope your next door neighbour. Should be interesting. Make sure they still aren't eating their ice cream, otherwise you'll get in a bit of a state. It's a song that from Caribou. Didn't do very well over here, but never mind.
Fade to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my. Close the door and let me.
very much. Okay, this next number features Mr. David Johnson on the old mandolin and Mr. Ray Cooper, who you all have to feel sorry for during this number, is going to attempt an instrument known as the duck quack. And he needs moral support towards the latter part of the number and a few cheers and whatever you could throw in his direction. Here we go, it's a song called Honky Cat.
I was blind.
long number pertaining to a day of the week after Friday and before Sunday. Here we go.
Here. 7 o'clock and I wanna rock, wanna get a bed full of
numbers. Keep it rocking and rolling. All right. It's a number pertaining to the crocodile family. Dedicate this number to the lads on Boxing Day at 3 o'clock at home to Brighton. Let's see you then, you supporters. All right, this is a song not referring to anybody in the audience, but mainly to me. Here we go.
I'm a jumping fire.
thanks for your loyalty all the year. I know we haven't played in England much, but we'll rectify that next year. And this is all for you. Everybody that came to the concerts, everybody on the radio that's listening, everybody who's listening on the TV watching us. Let's go. This is your song.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. Sculpting. But then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Yes, oh, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that, oh, keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see. If they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, those are the sweetest eyes, oh, I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. Full life is when you're in the world.
God bless. What should we do now, Elt?
We're going to do a song pertaining to Christmas. And each of you have a great Christmas. Thank you. And if Rod and Gary could help us out on this one, we'd be very obliged. He knows the words to White Christmas, I'm sure. Here we go.
White Christmas. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your days